I knew I was doing wrong, but there were no consequences. There was no fear of any consequences. And that's what's happening today. There's no fear. Even when there is a little bit of fear, most of the time the fear comes from the father. And if you don't have a father in the home, once a child gets to a certain age, a mother, there's not much a mother can do.